Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name is Vijesh Kumar and I'm here to talk about the sage of age, Bhagat Kamala. 1st November, it reminds us the death of that sage of age who was then the paragon of Hindu-Muslim unity and who truly represented the Sufi spirit of Sindh. Bhagat Kamala was born in 1885 in Jalwal, a small town in Talka Mirpur Mathilu, then the part of Sakkar district, now the part of Ghodi district. His father's name was Tarachand and his mother's name was Tirathbai. He learnt the basics of music from Hayat Pitafi, Shadani Darbar of Hayat Pitafi, and then he came under the company of Sachu Satram Das. And spent the rest of his life in Rahirki, a town in Rahirki Talka district, Ghodki. He is the man who completely changed the scenario of the fine arts. Art and music in the past time was considered as a privilege of a very few selected community. In the olden times, kings have their musicians in the courts and they were given the heavy prices if musicians pleased the king. Kamalam Sahab is one of those train of artists who brought music to the common folk, who made it possible for the common people to enjoy the tunes and tones of the music. Bhagat Kamala was not only a musician, as these days he is looked upon as an only Hindu saint. But more than that, he was a social worker. He was the great champion for art for life's sake. During his music concert, whatever he gathered in form of his performance, in response of his performance among the people, he used to distribute whatever he gave to the needy and the poor, dejected and depressed. Whenever any needy hear of Bhagat Kamala being performing in the village, he go there, stand in the line, in hoping that he will receive something from Bhagat, and Bhagat used to give all these things happily to the people. He did not manipulate art for his personal gains, but he used art as an effective tool to serve the dejected and depressed. He used music as a source for his humanitarian aids. Not only he used music as an effective tool for his social work, but he used music to propagate the mystic message that the Sindh was direly needing. The true spirit of mysticism was direly needed in the time of turmoil in between post-independence scenario when Hindus and Muslims were drifting apart. They were on the both sides, on the extremes from the both sides. Hindus were on the extreme that they need Hindutva philosophy, whereas the Muslims were taken away by the era of independent Muslim state. The Sindh was the region at that time where we did not witness any of the difference on the basis of creed that time. But this secular spirit of Sindh was short-lived. Bhagat Kamala was shot dead. In fact, it has been seen that the British at that time needed, in order to turn the situation in Sindh in their favor, they needed a massive carnage, and that carnage was given in the shape of a murder of Bhagat Kamala. And with the death of Kamala, the secular spirit of Sindh was died. Sindh was taken away by the religious extremism at that time. The secular spirit of Sindh, the Sindh was famous for, was stand. It became the corpse of that. It became the corpse, and entire Sindh wept and wailed on the death of Bhagat Kumara. It is high time for us to use music to fight extremism, fundamentalism, panditism, and mullahism. We, in this present scenario, need Bhagat Kavaram type characters who promote love and brotherhood above the religion. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.